The sheet in Excel named Bible has a table which contains all the verses of the entire Bible. Here's where you create the Bible sentences with the bold or underlined words, which will be used for your word search puzzles. Before you start creating these puzzle words, you may first choose to activate some of the filters and so only show the verses that you want to use for your puzzles. You can either use the slicers on top of the page or the filter icons in the header row of the table.